In the Qing Dynasty, martial arts gained in popularity in the southern province of Guangdong. Virtually everybody learned some form of kung fu, and a number of master boxers emerged. Among the best of them was a group of fighters who became known as the Ten Tigers of Guangdong. The leader was Dai Jiaosan,